many of the diseases that are in modern life are mediated in some way or another by the immune system.
It has evolved throughout evolution to recognize viruses, bacteria that causes harm. Identifying yourself as an enemy and attacking that will cause, for example, autoimmune diseases.
What Dr. Yolko's research work is how people with type 1 diabetes that have reached the point where the pancreas is not functioning anymore, how can we replace those islet cells which produce insulin with new cells? Dr. Sherwin is one of the leading thinkers of immunoprevention of cancer. How can we harness our immune system to make sure that people that could be susceptible of developing cancer will not develop it? From the work of these two, in principle, they're so different. One turns off the system, the other one turns it up. How can they get along? Well, first of all, they're wife and husband.
We complement each other. I think that's a tremendous strength. There is confidence that I'm not in the lab. I know Dr. Yolko is in the lab.
I love it. A good idea doesn't always take place in the lab. In the morning walk, we do talk about science.
As well as for the GVHD, that's
we never get bored because always we have something to discuss.
Really, our claim to fame in scientific literature is our ability to pioneer this PROTX technology.
PROTX is a platform, a matrix, on which the unique ingredients that enable the regulation of the immune system can be adapted to that matrix.
We want to eliminate only the harmful cells that will cause disease, but leave the healthy cells intact and to eliminate the cancerous cells.
The nature of science has, in the past 15 years, changed dramatically. We are now tackling very significant questions and then come up with creative ways of tackling the issue.
Being in very close proximity with colleagues that they have similar interests, it will expedite our new discoveries and new developments under the umbrella of the NextGen and University of Missouri.
I think the key is the knowledge, and the knowledge is going to come if we invest into research for a better world.